A jury found an Oxford woman guilty in killing her boyfriend, now back in 2022. Alexandria Grice and her boyfriend Corey Lyles were arguing when she allegedly shot him in self-defense. The jury found that she acted in self-defense in an honest but unreasonably belief that she could have been in danger. Grice is facing up to 20 years in prison, and her sentencing is on Tuesday.